DJ's definitely in the building. DJ Chicken on the ones and twos.
Hey.
Big Fest in the building.
This is Swift TV, right?
Yes, it is.
Swift Chicks.
Yes, sir.
Can I get one of them Swift Chicks?
Yes, sir. Yo, to quote my dude, Big Hurt, man. Big Chicks in the back of the van.
Ain't this some Swift? Lord, ain't this some Swift? Ladies, my Mercedes, hold two in the back.
This is unheard of. This is the bottle pepper there. We got freshness in the building. What that is, glass or what?
Glass, I don't know. What that is?
13? All right, we got to ask. So y'all saying class of 13 is out here. Is that where my singers that's gonna graduate at?
That ain't going too far, huh? Oh, yeah, there you go.
Y'all tell the wind stop blowing. Definitely the DJs on the ones and twos.
Uh-oh, uh-oh, uh-oh.
Uh-oh, uh-oh, uh-oh. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready?
Check this out, man.
We got a problem.
I done holler at my dudes and the dude boys, right, man?
Right.
And they were saying, man, they ain't coming out here to rock the stage until Helicox makes some real noise, man. Y'all better represent all the schools in the city, man. Y'all did the job and sent in the text messages and y'all won the contest. Y'all did y'all thing and y'all gotta represent right now. Cougars, where are y'all at, man? Make some noise.
Hold on, Mike Swift, that ain't what they said, bruh.
What they said?
Right? I mean, they want everybody to make some noise, but they want to know exactly who's in the building right now.
What?
They want to know if the freshman was in the building right now.
Man, I want to find out where my serious sophomore is at. Where y'all at? It's a federation of them.
I'm only going to say one thing.
What up, y'all?
Juniors, make some noise. See? That's who came to see him. The juniors came to see him.
All my peoples have been in here for like 4 years. They took the ACT, trying to get yourself into college. You trying to get that top scholarship together. Seniors, why y'all have made some noise? Yeah, class of 2010, definitely representing. I see you.
Well, I tell you what, Mike Swift, I'm tired of hearing us talk. Y'all make some noise for the new boys!
I can edit it up, actually.
My name is Ben J from New Boys. What up, ladies?
Go ahead, real quick, real quick, real quick. Let me see if I know the words to this. All right. Wah, 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 wah. Yeah, Jack, why you check? Yeah, Jack. What? But hey, do me a favor, call me Jack one more time. Yeah, Jack. Yeah, Jack. Yeah, Jack.
I'm so cocky with it. Got my eyes shut, club like Rocky hit it.
Girl on my swag, she loving them drinking songs like your new iPod. Just touching the camera.
When the bass start beating, and the waist start beating. Girl, I got on my way,
I'm leaving.
She like, what you doing? I ain't got much with the girl.
I said, it's none of your concern if she up.
Yeah,
so I walked out the door, called Ben J. Told her it's the fuck, she said,
I'm on my way.
I put her to the party, I said, call my son. And I said,
in the bass real hard, take heat, never been a retard. Got a little boy swag in this here for y'all.
But they gotta keep it down like a gem, no love. I'm a piece of the cage and I guess I'm a. And I go to big crowds, cause your boy here flirt. And they call me about it with they little jerk lines. And I say they burn it out,
but the jerk is my youth season, all season. But they style is whack. While they coming to the front, they can push that back. The girl on the side, talking. Why she texting on the phone, man? Y'all get it, man.
We appreciate y'all listening to us each and every day, all night, downtown, Leslie Brown, Mike Smith, also Bombshell Boogie in the house. But what we gonna do right now, DJ Chicken Definition DJs,